everyone, and welcome back to El Gato Neferibato. My name is Caris, and I'm your host, as always. This video today, I want to apologize myself a little because I got a cold. So maybe you are hearing me like I'm talking like this. I hear myself like that. So I was thinking maybe they don't understand me in English. And with this, you are not going to understand me at all. Anyway, I'm trying the best with the subtitles. Please let me know if I'm doing well, okay? This is our second video in English. I hope you like the first one. And for this video, I got you this book, this Spanish book, of course in English version, yeah. What I'm talking about is The Boy with the Cuckoo-Clock Heart. Cuckoo-Clock Heart, yeah, you know, the clock. Anyway, I hope you can understand me, I sincerely hope that. The Boy with the Cuckoo-Clock Heart. What is this about? It's about Jack. Jack is a little boy, just born. Yeah, he just born. He just came to this world. I think it says like that. So he just came to this world, but he came in the most cold day in Earth. So his heart became frozen. Became frozen? Yeah. And he was abandoned to die. But a lady found him. And in order to save his life, she put him a clock as a heart. So not a little clock, no, forget about that. He doesn't have a little clock, like they just put something on the top or you put a t-shirt and doesn't notice. No, it's a big clock, you can see the hours coming out, you know what I mean. Yes, my English is horrible, I know. But he survived, and this lady take care of him because nobody wants him, no family wants to adopt him, so she takes care of him. So this book is about his adventures with this clock. How did he survive that winter day, that cold day? How is that he grew up, he entered the school, he found love, he has a normal life, he doesn't have it. How can this clock work as a heart, you know, all these things. People ask me in the Spanish version, a lot of you ask me, I mean, of Spanish followers, of course, ask me about science fiction, sci-fi, yeah. About sci-fi novels and books, and I found this. This is like a kind of sci-fi and fantasy. Ignore that, please. Ignore that noise. So, The Boy with the Cuckoo-Clock Heart. Yeah, by Mathias Malzieu. I hope you can see the name of the author. It's right here, Mathias Malzieu. Anyway, I put it in the description below this video, of course. I have this, the Spanish version, but of course you can find the English one. I wouldn't make these videos if you cannot find it. Of course not. So that is this about. That is about this book. It's very, very light book. The letter is not... I think I just lost the page where my brother was reading. Anyway, forget that. The letter is not too big. I hope the English version it could be like this. Not so big. Very light reading. And delightful reading. I like it very much because it has love, but it has problems. And it has this life about how this boy can grow up. How can he make a life with this heart coming out from his chest. You know? So, The Boy with the Cuckoo-Clock Heart. Yes, I said it right. Mathias Malzieu. You will find it English version. This name. The boy with the cuckoo-clock heart. I like how this sound. Anyway, I hope you can find it. Today we have Coldplay as music, background music. In case you like it, I love it. It makes me sleep. In a good mood, I mean, it relaxes me. And I hope you like this video. I hope you really, really like this video. And I hope the subtitles are going well. I hope my voice is going well and you can understand me without the need of subtitles. Please, please let me know how do you see these videos. Comments, suggestions, observations, positive critics, all of them are welcome in the comments below, of course. This space is yours also. And you have any recommendation of any book you want me to tell you about, of course you can ask for it to me. I'm uploading these videos every 2 weeks. I mean, every 2 weeks you will see an English video, but every week you will see a new video. Why is that? Because today is an English video, but next Wednesday is going to be a Spanish video, and next Wednesday is going to be English video. So every 2 weeks, if you are in the English version of this channel, you are going to find news over here, okay? So I hope you like it. Please, if you like it or you think this is a good idea, put your comments below, share with your family, with your friends, put like on and subscribe, okay? See you!